This is all working, right? God damn it. Fuck. How the hell? God damn it. How the fuck? I've not done this multiple fucking times. God fucking damn it, dude. This is gonna take a bit because I have no fucking idea how this display shit works. I don't want it on my fucking laptop screen. I want it on my monitor screen. I don't know how the fuck to do that, is I'm a stupid bitch. This is not what the hell I want. Fuck off. Now my fuck, Jesus Christ, this is why I don't fucking stream games off my computers. It never works, like, ever. The fucking chance I get, I just don't know how to fucking do it right. Thank you. don't want this fucking game on my computer screen. It's fucking broken and I can't see shit on it. Where the it's fucking retarded. Doesn't fucking help at all, dude. This shit is so fucking dumb. I don't get why I just can't drag this fucking shit over to the second monitor. Fucking hate it. I just don't even get to fucking play the game. I can't see my screen. This is fucking stupid. Goddamn dumb. Should just play Mario Kart and be unhappy in my life for my entire fucking existence. Now my fucking display on my goddamn. This is just fucking great, man. Technical difficulties to ruin my goddamn night. You gotta fucking love it, you know? Over here, I want it over here for fuck's sake. I didn't even want to fucking stream Street Fighter tonight, as I played a lot of it today, but here we fucking are. Not even gonna get to fucking play the game, huh? I can't fucking see it. I'm just fucking retarded. Whatever, I'll just not have chat pulled up on my fucking... Whatever. Just fucking play the game. Did I do it wrong? I think I did it wrong. some epic Ken gaming today. What the hell is people supposed to do off that? Alright, first match of the night, we got fucking Jamie.
This is gonna be a 5-star match. Get ready for history to be made. Jumping
finds the mark. There's a slight delay because I'm running fucking Streamlabs and the game at the same time. Yeah, just a random sweep, random, you know, normal change shit. What the fuck? Goals for the level 3 super art to show them this is how we roll in this town. It just doesn't feel good. In dire straits with burnout. Uses the gauge for the super art. They want to show they're not playing around. They're thinking of scoring big off this meter. God fucking dude, what the hell? Doesn't feel right. Feels a little laggy. I don't know. They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch.
Still very early in the round. It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach? One dangerous turn. Easy to get tagged at this range.
and fires back. Player two pushes the opponent into the corner. Player one is just about out of drive after that. Watch the heavy load. That's some big juicy damage on that.
Dude, this guy fucking sucks. Doesn't feel good. Okay, you know what, that's better. This guy, like, I've been having problems today with just playing against. Yeah, it's the same.
Both fighters are ready to get started.
No, this is a different one. Okay, cool.
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Got that right. Oh, the next round started. Go for the free flow kicks to get a drink in. Our fighters got up close and personal last round and really took it to each other. Let's see if they can keep up the pressure. Takes the hit and keeps on throwing. Dash in.
Smart play with the could have just not pressed there and taken the round.
Here's the final round.
I realize that now. Okay.
No,
just actually finished my combo properly. That would have been better for my game there. Okay. All you spent that whole fucking meter just to grab me once. Keeping them in the corner will only produce more damage options. Low ranks. Okay. Platinum isn't that low. I guess. At this range, many attacks connect if you stick something out. The neutral game is so important. I just keep doing that. No more drive game. Okay, well, at least I still have my meter, I suppose. I don't get what people like. Early round decisions are so important to set the tone. Yeah, I don't play Ken. I'm just putting this on the record. I am not a Ken player. Okay, yeah, I grew for content there, I guess. The stream goes on longer. I really shouldn't have done that, if I'm going to be honest with you. That was pretty stupid. But hey, he doesn't have meter now. Okay, I pressed the button there. Alright, there you go. Nice reaction, I suppose. And you burnt yourself out. I burnt myself out. Okay, I'm just fucking talking too much. I did my level 3 there, I'm just saying. Alright, I'm gonna shit back. Okay. No talking. No unnecessary talking. Puts one in the pocket. Fucking, I did not want to press double forward there. I don't think I did. But. Okay, now I've burnt out. I just gave up my fucking move for no reason. This is the perfect. Drink levels up to 4. All options are out on the table. God damn it. Okay, whatever. You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Dash 4. I could have canceled him with fireball. I don't think he would have DI'd. Yep, alright, yeah. What am I gonna do now? I can play against too many enemies. Alright, yeah. Yep, just a random sweep. You know, I'm not too good at DPing. I shouldn't have lost this set. I distracted myself. I should not have lost to that guy, but that's on me. This ain't Mario Kart. You fucking up means you lose. Not you fuck up, you get a star and a shock and a fucking bullet and a gold and all in succession and you fucking win. That's just why I like Street Fighter more, because it's just better. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna be like really fucking high here in an hour, so I hope we can get at least a plat 2 before that happens and we just go play Luke in casual matches. But yeah, Ken's crouch heavy punch, right? Hits an anti-air. Also use their... You can do that with it. Run cancel into target combo off of a drive rush or punish counter or just any way you can think of to add 4 more frames of plusness to it. Pardon my inputs, they probably looked ugly as fuck there. But anyway. Hey, I get to stream with the lights on tonight. That's pretty cool, ain't it? Scoozy. My parents are out of town. That's pretty cool. Alright, Ken. Alright, let's go. Ken Mirror. Epic Ken Gaming.
Alright, this is a mirror match. So both players can match each other move for move.
Alright, let's do this. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, I feel a delay on my end. Nice hit confirm. I really wish you wouldn't have done that. Oh fuck. Okay, you know your own character's frame data. That's good for you. You can get the master. That was not smart. I didn't do that intentionally. I'm not that fucking dumb. Because I'm confused with running into my DP. Like, this guy knows his own character's frame data, dude. Jump, please. Come on. Like, Ken's fun to play, I guess, but I don't like how he is a top tier. Like, I don't like his way of being a top tier. I like Luke's better, that's why I'm a Luke. See, Luke could anti-air that jump angle. Yeah. Oh fuck, that switches sides? That's not good for me, dude. Fuck you. No chipped. Oh fuck. I don't know how Ken works enough. I thought that would chip him out for some reason. Like each part of the kick would be like its own chip damage. Fuck off, cat. I'm gaming. Okay, that was not the right run option. Okay, so I think I could have. Okay, fuck. What? That's stupid. Why the hell does that work like that? Okay, so like the part about Ken that I don't like is how fucking stupid the Jinrai kicks are when you're using them for like pressure and shit. Yeah. Don't like them. Ah, no, a Wi-Fi player. Oh god, scary. I'm just so desperate for games, I didn't look first. Oh, baby. This is Oscar. We get some light on her. She's weird. Oh, did my game crash? Or is this... Ah! Okay, well, you know, at least we were spared from having to play against Wi-Fi Jamie. But, okay, so, you can do that on punish counter, fun fact. Okay, so I'm gonna be able to show it like pretty good now. This is how I do my DP. Now, you would think that if I can do it this fucking fast, I shouldn't have any problem anti-airing anyone, period. But that's where you're wrong. My mental stack allows me to react to drive impact pretty good, not DP for anti-airing. Ooh, Rashid. Okay, I think I know this matchup pretty good, considering I like Rashid. Oh, we'll just have to see.
Right here, right now, we're in for something special.
Alright. Oh, hey, there you go. That is the color. Okay.
Get your read on the opponent. Backs him into opponent.
Is this guy stupid?
If they can't escape this rock solid corner pressure, this round is over.
Okay, I shouldn't have pressed there.
Well, time corner switch. Burn out his trigger. Situation. Player two.
You know, I have the potential to like play half the cast, really. Okay. Dude.
Super on. Put it. You're doing like that.
I press the button for crouch medium punch, and I'm like, oh god, did I fuck it up? But no, I didn't. Yeah, it is your turn after that. Pressuring them in the corner. Okay. I don't know why you would. Okay, I'm pretty sure I pressed the eye there. I did not! Oh my god, no. Dude, okay, I swear. My shit's just fucky. Fuck. Okay, there is no way this guy should have fucking won, dude. Okay, I'm just gonna play in my lap like I normally do. Problem solved, right? Yeah, I can't wait to see how these two take it to the next level. Check some with the projectile. Player one chases him down. Right. Mr. Throw. Quick dash in. Alright, I. Scrapping it out up close. Hooks with the medium kick. Smart play with the throw. He's up. What the fuck? What am I missing? Alright, well, at least I still have my C yet. Alright, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna play on my knee. That's where I'm most comfortable at, I think. So I recently came into possession of. Yeah, bitch. Oh, right. I need to learn how to. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Did I actually lose this fucking game to this guy? Ah, fuck. Okay, table time, baby. I matched my button faster. That means I'm automatically a better player than you. Alright, cool. Wow, I should have just, like, did Tatsu after I punished his fucking EX mixer on wake up. Holy shit, that was closer than it should have been. My god. Okay. Alright, Dalsum, we're losing this one. Because I cannot do a cross-cut DP. I am right, going to get murdered. To go. Time to get hype and make some noise. Let's see what they try and do here in this first round. I mean, okay, this is also a learning experience because I pressed the I there. Okay, hold up. This guy might just be a carried scrub. There's also that possibility. Epic Oki. That'd be what I do with my Oki. Ah, I press crouch heavy punch way too late. I got myself canceled. Yeah, dude, I am fucking losing this one. I cannot fight Dalsum. Like, I can fight the projectile zoner. I can't fight the it's a part of his fucking body zoner, you know? Okay, that was. Ah, ho. Fuck you. Ah, damn it. Haha, fuck you, boner. Ah, he can jump really fucking high. Alright, you think that's gonna stop me? The epic Ken. K can't. Okay, you know what? You did stop me. Good job. Yeah. Ken Gaming. See me, hear me mash that fucking super to death? Yeah, look at that. Ken Gaming. We are so fucking on it. Look at that. Okay, nice answer. Alright, I need to learn out this fucking Dawson shit, dude. If that last round was soup, these beats were stopped. They really took it to each other in that fight. God damn it. See, I feel like a lot of people will say fuck Dawson as they go ahead and do stupid shit like that. Oh, fuck. God, okay, nice. Oh, dude. GG's. Ah, fuck, okay. God damn it. Okay, alright, alright. Run it back, bitch. Alright. Learning experience. Hashtag. Okay. That would have been cooler if your fucking projectile did something. Yeah. Less than ideal drive gauge. You need to be very careful here. If the drive gauge is completely empty, the player will enter burnout and won't be able to use drive for a period of time. So it's vital to not let they've been pushed into the wall and the stun. Oh god. Ah, dude, I swear, fucking god, I pressed DI there. Try and change the pace. What the fuck is up with that sweep? Reach out and tag them with something. Okay. Fine. Keep your secrets. I don't fucking need them. Okay. Well, maybe I should go lab the Dulcim matchup myself. Don't you think that'd be a smart idea, chat? My phone says there are two of you here. How are you doing? I'm doing quite well myself. No one asked. Okay, so... So, on counter hit, that's plus 7. That, okay. So, that's cool. Got a new link to practice. Counter hit, crouch light, and crouch into low forward. Everyone loves that. See, Luke has crouch light into crouch medium. Right, that's my favorite to just bust out randomly and then go full fucking combo from there. You know, crouch light, crouch medium, drive rush, crouch medium, crouch heavy, drive rush, back heavy, kick, crouch heavy, punch, perfect medium flash knuckle. Perfect. Light flash knuckle. Heavy flash knuckle. Level 3 CA. Oh, we've been taken out of ranked. Fuck. Okay, I forgot that happens. Okay, so, I play a little bit of ranked with Luke today. I had a really good game against a DJ. And then I lost to a very, very solid Guile. This guy. But I think what happened was I could have killed him. He did something that resulted in him getting hit by crouch medium punch. Very inadvisable thing to do there. Because even off counter hit, if you're close enough to them as the Luke, if you get a counter hit on crouch medium punch, that can go into heavy punch. Crouch heavy punch. Even on counter hit, you know? Yeah, so I proceeded to fumble the panic that happened after. I didn't do that against the Rashid, though. See, that's what I mean, like, after the panic, like, I've started thinking, oh, fuck, we're both at, like, zero health, and I didn't kill him when I could have. Oh, fuck. You know, it was one of those situations. So that kind of fucked with me afterwards. That's called distracting yourself. But the Guile was very fucking good. I will say that. Bro's gonna make it to Master one day. But back to Epic Chem Gaming. Yeah. Color 10. The Edwards. It's easier when you do it off of a okay, so another thing I'm doing since I play Ken and Ryu now, I guess, is I'm practicing the DP into level 3 thing, you know? Pretty important. Hey, Epic Ken Gaming time, let's go.
This time, the person in the mirror is the opponent,
and he gets it. Is on the line. All right. Clean round. Let's go. Ah! I wanted to do fireball. We're two apes sharing a fucking brain right now, dude. You see that shit? Alright, nice. Fuck you. Yeah. Alright, you woke up with the thing you didn't want to do. I know that for sure. Alright, Epic Ken time. Oh, dude, that was fucking clean. Holy shit. Oh, you failed the link, you stupid bitch. Every time. Dude, that was so fucking quick and fast. I think I'm actually starting to like playing Ken. That's so fucking weird. I never thought the day would come. Also, that fucking target combo hitting after that jump medium punch. I didn't think that would happen. That's Ken's, like, fucking air-to-air button, I guess. No. Okay, I'm gonna go make some, fuck you. I'm gonna put on those, replays I did against a DJ today. CFN replays. What? That's not me. No. This was like just right now. What the fuck? That was today, I swear to God. Profile. Oh yeah, I also need to lab the fucking Aki matchup, like, hard, dude. This is what my brother decided to make my fucking Street Fighter avatar is. In case anyone was wondering, he tried to make it to EDP 445, and I don't think he did the best job on it. Just saying. Ranked matches. Yeah, there we go. That'll make this way easier. Yeah, I'll also put on, okay, yeah, here it is. Well, no. What that boiled down to was, like I said, like, sometimes I just go on a fucking warpath against zoners. Like, I get in and then I stay on them for the entire round. I did that, basically. Okay, but I got hit a lot in the process of trying to do it, and then I did it, I think. I don't know, but me not killing him when I could have and then proceeding to fumble the rest of the game really fucked with me mentally. I'm gonna say that. You can go watch the fucking replay for yourself if you want, but, I'm gonna go get something to eat.
We got a good match on deck right now, and no one's gonna want to blink once the action gets started.
Ramen noodles.
All right, first round. What's going to happen?
Yoroshiku tanomu. Kitai shite iru.
Knockdown. Anything that happens early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight.
Sa, harikitte itte moraitai ne.
Will they hit, whip, charge in? Freaky territory here. Player one has a slight life lead that they may sit on. Absorbs the attack and fires back. Feeling out.
I didn't know you could get fucking match requests while you're watching a replay. That's pretty fucking cool.
Fireballs are such good ground game tools.
Sorry, dude, I'm making fucking ramen.
Someone's gotta make a move.
This guy knew how to put on the fucking schmicks, though.
Neither of them will.
Dude, I could have fucking killed him. Okay.
Chases him down.
Okay, I could have killed him off of that back heavy kick, I think. I could have actually fucking killed him there. That would have been so fucking funny if I did, but I didn't.
Personally, I can't wait to see what these two.
Okay, well, maybe I could have killed. Oh, fuck.
Okay, they trade.
I don't know.
Both fighters want to establish themselves early on.
Yeah,
player one has the life lead. Can they build on this?
Looking
for a chance.
Yeah.
Player one will need to play a conservative until their drive refreshes. Not a lot happens, but I'm sure there's a point to this. Full SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon. Player two has the chance to win the round if they can put their drive to good use. The next interaction.
Oh, what a rush!
Hey, oh. Player one took no time to finish that fight.
Son of a bitch.
Matchup gonna shake out. It's gonna be exciting to see. The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary. Very dangerous range. You can definitely get clipped by somebody.
Okay, yeah. So, this is basically how every stream's gonna go, like, when I move out. Like, every time we play in a fighting game, it would be these kind of vibes. Okay, so the reason that works, like, every fucking time I did that, is that fucking... You can duck DJ's heavy punch.
Which fighter will control the pace of the match early on? Gotta be careful not to whip this range. Shows the medium kick. Jumps up perfectly with the edge here.
Oh, hello, wheat bread. Just wheat bread. Say hi to the camera, little baby. Yeah. Good job. Okay. Pretty cool, right? Hey! Gilbert, that was very nice. He pushed her head down and tried to bite her ear. Oh, I mean, to be fair, Wheatbread's a bit of a bitch. My credit score is now 738. I learned that today. Baby Ray, hey, little baby cat, stop that. I'm waiting to start Ken gaming right now, alright? Gotta be an epic Ken player. Oh, there's Smokey, and there he goes. I was reading a bunch of One Piece today. Okay, well, no, I guess not a bunch, but, like, yesterday and today, I read, like, 10 chapters or something, I don't know. I'm on 752, I think. Okay, I feel like I have my Ken combos down for the night. So we are going to... lab the Dulcim matchup! Or at least figure out, like, what his shit is. The first part of labbing any matchup is learning the fucking frame data, right? Alright. Bah. Minus one. Plus four on hit. Alright, let's Wow. I struggle with half circles. I'm just telling you now. No! I accidentally pressed yes on a Wi-Fi player. Oh, God. Gilbert, what am I gonna do? It's Chun-Li.
Everyone's getting fired up, and we're just ready to get started.
My ramen noodles are done now. That's nice. Here we go. Microwave beef. That is. Wow. Alright, listen up, bitch. Damn it. Hit a button on my way up to press, fuck. Ah, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Oh, God. I'm starting to get high.
A real test of nerve.
fuck. Okay, nice reactions, bro. Oh, fuck. Alright. Shit. Alright, back. Alright, I am ready, Freddy. Okay, stop fucking jumping, first of all. That's... Ooh, red. Like a fucking paragraph. Ah, fuck, I dashed forward and I should have, like, not done that. Ah, ha, 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 bitch. Oh fuck. Ha! Stand you up. Fuck you. Alright, that was some Ken gaming right there. I am enough. My shit's... My fucking ramen noodles are done. Let's get chat back up on my phone. Continue on. Where's my phone? Fuck. Fucking damn it. Oh, a fight. On the streets. Yes. Ah. What the fuck, dude? What, you scared that you might run into an E-Honda? When you're, like, really fuck- Ah, I got ramen water on me. Fuck. Alright. 9, 4, 5, 14. 12, 19, 6. Holy fucking shit. Okay, that's a total of 46 frames, though. So. Let's do the math. Okay, 15 frame startup. 4 active, I think. That's what it means. And then 27 recovery. I don't know. I can't do math right now. But what I can do is take this poor gold player's points and learn more about the Marissa matchup that I don't know. Uses the target combo to take a chunk of damage off the opponent. Decides to go with the target. Very dangerous range. It can definitely be flipped by something. Big count.
Sinks the combo. Turns it up a notch and sends them to the corner. Critical point of the round where they just need to go for it. Looking for a chance. It's there. Did you feel that? That's tension in the air. Sees it coming and shrugs off the attack with armor. Jump. The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? Picks up the counter. This is going to be huge.
I'd rather have done the Tatsu. You know? Barely blocks the jump in. They are really going at each other this round. The reads they make now will be key. Barely hanging on. They have to optimize the drive music. Folks with the kick. There's a burnout. Picks up the cap down and out. Man, I could watch these two fight each other forever. We're finally ready to begin this long-awaited fight. Our players were primed and ready. Now they get pushed into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape.
Uh-oh, that was a mistake.
There's a punish count.
This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize.
Ah, why did I fucking press DI back? That was stupid. Jump. Ah, you fucker. Fret not. Okay, I'm starting to like mash like a fucking Ken player, and that's why I'm not getting the shit. I should have just standing jabbed the Superman punch. Oh no, I'm starting to panic now. Yeah. Yeah. I use this. Snackbox micro. And it's right next to my microphone. Sorry if I'm fucking like ruining your ears. I will move my microphone up on top of my desk and not on my fucking thing. Sorry if you just asked that question like 15 minutes ago and I just didn't look at it. I'm high. It's only... Okay, only at that range is a plus on it. Weird.
This isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake here. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table.
I also need to learn the fucking Chun-Li matchup too. That would be good for my. Nice perfect parry. Putting the mix in the bowl. This is a poop joke. Yeah, I was gonna make it. Okay, I am starting to get really fucking high right now. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to, like, fighting game properly. Fuck you. Fuck you. Not again. Fuck you. Fuck you.
They back the opponent into the corner. Now to apply the pressure.
どうした? いけるだろう? どっちが勝つのか?
You know he paid to get in here, right?
ここは攻めたいところ. だがしかし, それは相手の話だ.
Shows the medium kick. This experiencing smash victory from the jaws of defeat. Great round with both fighters really going
in. That was a good round though. Oh my god. Prime Ken Gaming.
That entire round went to the distance. We'll see how they decide to change it up for the rest of the game.
Ah.
Gotta be careful not to whiff at this range. Goes for a projectile to try and change the pace. Fireballs are such good ground game tools, but you gotta be careful they don't get jumped. Player one needs to use what little drive they have left effectively. Player two creates a good experiencing burnout.
まだ諦めるな.
Experiencing burnout. At least one of them is having a good time in that corner.
さはついたようだがまだまだこれから.
Oh fuck.
Looking for a chance. Are we going to see a comeback here?
Oh damn, holy fuck. Very good game. Ah. Ah. Huh. What the fuck? Oh yeah, she's a bitch of a stance character. Okay, nice. Ah. What the fuck?
Pressure continues as they can't escape the corner. They need to find a way.
You scared? Should be. Bitch. Oh fuck.
Uses the drive rush to deprive the
ah.
Life lead opens up.
Ah man. Man, if I were playing Luke and got a jump in and press crash medium punch, that totally would have fucking hit, man. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Fuck a duck. Yeah. I did not want to do that, believe it or not. I'm not that desperate for fucking frame advantage. I wanted to do that.
Wow, okay. Escape the corner
Ah, oh, god damn it, you're ready, you fucking motherfucker. Ah, fuck you for having a good reaction time.
They're taking a step back to slow down the pace. In attack range. Wall flat into the guard
ring. Ah, god damn it. Fuck. Okay, very nice.
Player one was the only one left standing after that. That's what I like to see.
Well, you dirty bitch. That hurt. Fuck you for being out on the offensive when theoretically you should be like running for your life. Like I was gonna say something funny, I swear. Ah, you bitch. Nice.
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Got that right. Oh, the next round started.
I need to, like, parry some more.
This fight is just underway. What kind of game plan do they have? This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. Medium pick hits.
Damn it, I failed at the fucking max kill. Trying to do the hard shit online. Very good. I'm too high right now. Otherwise, maybe I would have beat you. I don't know. That was some good shit. That was some good ass streets. I feel like I can apply pretty good pressure, though. I mean, look at how long I had that motherfucker in the corner for. That was a lot. Alright, we'll do one more set, and then we're gonna go play casuals.
These two have more beef than a barbecue in Texas. Let's see him duke it out.
Okay. I'm gonna kick your ass, dude.
The battle of egos on display here as neither fighter wants to give up any ground. Uses the target combo to take a chunk of damage off the opponent. Bad spot for a throw. Will the hit, whip, charge in? Tricky territory here. Box him with the target combo. Situation. They can't afford any mistakes. The pressure is so intense. The fight continues. Gonna pay
shit. Okay.
Are you both changing numbers or something?
Fuck. Okay.
Player two with a pretty convincing win. But what's next?
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Springs forward with the drive rush. Okay, so you can use drive rushes just like that to launch attacks from much further away. Gotta be mindful of reach and jumping with this range. Gets out of there with the backhand. Drive rush to keep it going. Drives back with the overdrive arrow.
Yeah, do that.
Not much life difference. Don't mind me. He's making a flow chart over here.
ここは攻めたいところ。だがしかし、これは相手も同じか。
Both fighters have full super meter on deck, so reads the jump in perfectly.
やるではないか。
Clutch, clutch, anti-air. They're backed up into the corner. Down and out.
よいとどめだ。
We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
最後まで諦めるな。
Player one, one out those close scuffles. But what's the plan this next round?
なるほどね。
Oh, you never know what can happen here. This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Our fighters will need to tread carefully. Pressure's in. Player two with the lead. They're going to end it quick or hang back.
Damn it. Dude, I'm so fucking bad at Street Fighter 1. I'm high. God damn it. Alright. Better hits. My Ken ain't the best. I would know what to do if I were playing Luke, though. No, I pressed DI. Load of shit.
Next with the medium kick.
Ah! Fuck. Oh wow, okay, that was a fast as fuck air to have. I pressed the wrong crouch and punch button.
Gotta be careful not to whip this range. Creates an opening with the low heavy. Great pulse, perfect range to zone the opponent. There's a war going on in the middle of the stage.
Ah, goddammit. I should've, like... Oh, fuck. I was blocking the wrong way. I was holding it down. Forward instead of down back. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, God. I am too high to fucking block the right way. Shit. Okay. Well, we made a good ranked run, I guess. We're like halfway to plat 2. We're gonna switch my fucking character. To... Rashi. Ito. Ooh, a Luke. Why he?
These two have more beef than a barbecue in Texas. Let's see him duke it out.
All right, let's hope you be trolling. All right. Bold first move. Fuck.
Anything that happens early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight.
Fuck, okay. Bitch, let me play.
Landed for a counter here. You'll have to decide how to follow up. Lays on the pressure with the projectile. Plenty of space between the fighters. What will be their approach?
This bitch might be too good for me right now.
Holds out with the block. Player one needs to use what little drive they have left effectively. Both fighters are working with empty drive gauges. I'm sure they want to make something happen. It's backed into the corner with pressure building.
Ah, fuck. I can't anti-air with Rashid. Good.
Takes a big gamble and rips out of the wall suit.
Motherfucker. Man, Rashid's just not good either.
Man, they were scrapping.
Like, that is so unfortunate. Like, I was hype as fuck for Rashid, dude. And he's, like, bad?
This fight is just underway.
God, fuck. It's just a quarter circle forward. I do those all the time. I don't know why it's so fucking hard to do as, like, a reaction. I think this guy's just... See, this guy has fucking game plan. Wow. No, god damn it, dude. I can't interfere with her, dude. Oh, that's Annie here. Yep. Fuck. Oh, fucking. Oh. Dude, I can't do the coral circle forward when I fucking need to. Ah! Fuck! Okay, this motherfucker has a basic understanding of fighting games. At least. No, why motherfucker. God damn it. Fuck. Dude. I can't function with Rashid when I'm high. Fuck, I could have done it there.
We'll enter burnout and won't be able to use drive for a period of time, so it's vital to not let that happen. Trying to read each other.
Why can't I play the game correctly? Drugs. Ah! I keep going for fucking crash me and punch. There, heavy punch. God damn it. Fuck. Dude. Fuck Rashid. Am I right? Okay, this is my inning. I know how to do it.
This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them with something. They may be planning to spend their drive gauge here.
Yeah, bitch.
I'm interested to see how both players use the drive gauge to dictate the turns of the match.
I did it. Ah, no. Fuck. Ah.
But we may see an eruption soon.
Oh, you see that? That's called smarts. Oh man, I could have fucking killed him. Ah, damn it. If I just pressed stand heavy punch after he whiffed his stand heavy punch. Like, GG's boner. No. Fuck. Alright, we're switching to Luke. Okay. We're gonna win. And you may have noticed I got a new color. Yeah. Cool shit, ain't it? Geefster. Cool.
Alright, both players
I'm gonna fucking
to
lose.
Time to get hype and make some noise. The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary. Jump in, finds the mark. Anything that happens early in the
fuck
round,
you.
We'll set the table for the rest of the fight. Very dangerous range. You can definitely get clipped by something. Corner makes it hard to escape. What will be the setup here?
God damn it.
Reads them.
Too high to play Luke.
Heading into the game now. It's getting tricky.
Fuck, I am too high to play. Dude, I'm just gonna have fun. I don't care about it. Fuck. Oh yeah, fuck you. I reacted to that one. Oh dude, I should be using... Oh, you fucker. What the fuck? Okay. Well, one and done me. Fuck you. Fucking go play ranked if you care about winning, dude. Grab a water. Favorite character. Buck. 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 No. Fine.
This is gonna be a 5-star match. Get ready for history to be
alright. Fucker.
Alright, first round. What's going to happen?
Shoku. Kento Ryu.
Uses the target combo to take a chunk of damage off the opponent. We're still early in the round.
Huh.
Player two, push the opponent into the corner.
Okay. Why'd I press?
Even life. Knockdown.
Dude, am I just too high to play Street Fighter, like, in general? I should not be losing to this kind of fucking Ken, dude. Barely fucking platinum. Okay, I have identified what kind of player he is. Hey, he does that a lot. I don't need my meter. I've identified your game plan.
Here's the final round.
Bitch. Wow. Alrighty, now you're in burnout.
Fuck. I thought he was gonna press a button. Alright, you better run that back, you stupid bitch. Yeah. Fucker. Alright. We've established. Dangerous turn. Easy to get tagged at this round. You can use a dry rush like that to keep control of the pressure. Pressuring them in the corner. Yeah. Fucker. How you like that? Not sure how you look great to rip his butt. Poopy head. Fucking button masher. That's what happens when you capitalize on all your chances. Look at that. I have identified you. You are the modern day Ken. Fuck you, god damn it. I'm high. That match was too close. The definitely kind of match you like to see, right? Alright. Good job blocking the jump in. They're showing us just how patient they can be. Blocking a jump in attack leaves you a disadvantage. So it's better to try an anti-enemy. Ah, god damn it, the first hit's not special cancelable. Fuck. Lame combos, you butt sexer. Motherfucker, dude, I'm not getting the fucking... God damn it, dude. They're taking a step back to slow down the pace. Things are very tense. Look at the brakes on the impact. Fuck. God damn it. Fucking bitch. You are not better than me. I fucking know that. But, like, you try playing on drugs, you stupid fuck ass. Fuck! I didn't want to do stand heavy fun. How much damage can they deal before the opponent's drive gauge replenishes? Player 2 doesn't have a lot of drive gauge. Okay, just random Tatsu. Yeah. Dude, you are fucking button mashing scrub. Jesus fucking Christ. Player 2
Beast with a pretty convincing win. But what's next?
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Who gained control of the match in the early going?
Gotta be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range.
Juicy opportunity now in the corner. Fucking what the hell?
What'll happen here?
I'm holding it too long. Fuck. I am fucking handicapping myself way too much. Of course. Wow. Fucking hell. Yeah, you feel good about that, asshole. You fucking suck. That's what drugs does to you, kids. You should totally do them. Fucking Christ on a bicycle. Dude, he had to be fucking mashing hard on those fucking supers after I didn't get the flash knuckles. He just had to be, dude. I'm pretty sure it's clear from the beginning of the stream, and yeah, that guy fucking sucks dick, dude. Also, I tried to do the hard shit online with the medium flash knuckle combo route.
Getting fired up, and we're just ready to get started.
Alright. Surely you aren't retarded.
These fighters have in store. Tries to bait him with the projector.
Ah.
Tons of time left. How's this match going to play out? Player 2 is just about out of drive after that. Plenty of life left in both fighters. Big difference in drive. He will take advantage. Player 2 is in burnout. Drives off the table. Okay, both fighters are taking a step back. They're both looking to reassess the fight. Are you both exchanging numbers or something? That's some big, juicy damage on that counter.
Fuck.
Likely opens up.
Jump. Please.
One combo can end this round right now. Player 2 in trouble with no drive. Experiencing burnout. Great round with both.
Why'd I jump? So fucking high.
I was playing better with Ken at the beginning of the stream. Ah, you fucker. Walk forward and pair. Ah, fuck. Damn it, fuck, I could have did super. Damn it, fuck shit. Damn it!
Shit!
God fuck! I watched a fucking okay, so I'm subscribed to this one guy on YouTube that plays Ryu, and yeah, he did the. I saw the same thing in the fucking clip in the short. Fuck. Some good shit. When I'm high, it makes for good. Fuck you. Dude. Can you try? I would appreciate that. That was hype. Gets in their face. Using moves out of drive rush or advantage is creating new chances. Both fighters will want to utilize what little drive gauge they have. Fuck you. Pussy boy. Shoots off a fireball up close. This range is where it gets interesting. Gotta utilize the reach of your no, my controller. It felt like it stopped to fucking work. God damn it. I didn't fucking press heavy punch. And I could have canceled into level 2, I guess. I didn't see that, but... Fuck you. You think about that? Bitch. Ah. Fireball. See, I didn't do the perfect there, and that's why it wouldn't, they don't kill him, I think. Ah, fuck. Fuck you know that? Yeah, I get around. Mom said it's my turn on the Xbox. Uh-oh, I just gave you some crap. Ah! Huh.
Fuck. Ah.
God damn it. Dude. Ah, fuck. I am so fucking high right now. I can't play Street Fighter like this, but I'm going to, because, oh, you fucker. Fuck. No throw loops for you, whore. Shit. God damn it. I tried to jump out of it. My old bad habits are coming to fuck me in the butt right now. No loop. Nothing. Damn it. I could have, like, done. Oh, you fucker. Don't do that. You fucking know I'm gonna punish you like half the time. Play the. Oh my god, dude. Fuck you. Alright, that was pretty solid. Ah, fuck you, bitch. Oh my god, dude, I am so fucking up right now. Alright, bit, ah. Ah. Alright, bitch, teach me how to play Street Fighter like this. Yeah, fuck, okay, I should've known that it would end this way. I should, ah, you fucker. No. God damn it. Oh. Poor. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Player two chases them down. Nice. Oh, you're gonna do the funny combo? That's pretty funny, dude. It's an anti air. No, it's not. Fuck. Alright, bitch, you win. Oh, fuck, alright. Shit. Dude. I think it's time for some Ryu gaming.
All right. Well, hey, no way. I need to take my fucking girl pills, dude. Holy shit, I haven't done that today. Where's my water at? Did I drink all my water? Probably. Nope, there it is. Alright, cool. Epic. Oh. Yes. No! Not Edmund Honda. Oh, no. Alright, bitch. I can...
The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary. Very dangerous range. You can definitely be clipped by someone.
Here's my reasoning for playing Ryu right now. So, Ryu doesn't have many hard links. Take all the hard shit away from Ken and Luke, and then you just have Ryu. You know, Street Fighter, the guy, right? Alright, so I'm still gonna fumble there now and then, but like... Dude, what the fuck? God damn it. Well, at least I won't drop my fucking combos, you know? God damn it. Fuck, I'm jumping too much. Fuck shit. Dick ass.
Alright, let's see what happens in this next round. Good old
Fuck.
Picks up some quick damage with that combo. What's going to follow the combo? This is a real back and forth match we're seeing. They definitely know what the other is capable of. But close to the point, but one mistake at the end of the round. The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? Drive rush to keep the door. Charges forward. Closing moments of the round. One hit's gonna do it. Player one will have to fight back here without any drive. Checks them with the projectile. That match was too close, but definitely the kind of match you'd like to see, right? Dash is going on the offensive. Early round decisions are so important to set the tone.
What the fuck? Ah, fuck you. Okay, just because the links aren't hard with Ryu doesn't mean I'm not gonna fucking drop them. Remember, dude, I'm goddammit. Fuck! Goddammit. Man. God fucking damn it, fuck, shit, cock, ass, balls, fuck. I'm high.
They're still hungry. Both sides stepping up for the rematch. We're just getting started here. We'll take control. Tons of time left. How's this match going to play out?
Fuck.
Hit, whip, charge in.
Dead motherfucker. Block that.
Checks with the projectile. Fireballs are such good ground game tools, but you gotta be careful they don't get jumped. Fights back out of the corner. Will they build leader or just go all in on
it? Damn it.
Needs to deal with this burnout. We have one player in burnout state, which means they'll have to continue the fight temporarily without using any drive reliant moves.
No, fuck. Fucking damn it. Dude, I wouldn't be losing if I were sober. I can still fight the streets, but like sometimes I'm just gonna lose.
Checks with the medium kick. Target
situation. This is where we can expect some major pressure. What are they going to do? Clutch, clutch, anti-air.
Oh fuck, no. Fuck, okay. I could have done more damage. There's a lot of drive meter left. God fucking damn it. Fuck. Wrong answer. What I should have done there was fucking OD Shoryuken. Motherfucker. I am high as fuck right now.
We got a good match on deck right now, and no one's gonna want to blink once the action gets started. All right, first round. What's going to happen?
Fuck.
Steel slugging it out here. That's some big juice sound to the wire. Limited resources at hand right now. No more drive
data. Fuck. God, I'm sucking dick right now.
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Player two chases them down. They're in the corner and the beatdown continues. Five gauge gap here. Takes the hit and keeps on trucking.
I think I might have been able to kill if I spent the rest of my meter, but you know.
Here's the final round. The real fight starts now.
Fuck.
They back the opponent into the corner. Now to apply the pressure.
response.
Player two is in. Needs to jump in perfect. This can lead to some big damage. Tries to act quickly, but quits the attack. They're taking this one to the absolute limit.
You can. Yes, it's mine.
Holy fucking shit.
It's gonna be watching replays of this one for a while. They really took it down to the wire.
Shit, I'm not supposed to do that, aren't I? Oh. Not anti-airing. Fuck. Ha! No. Ah, fuck, I didn't block that, did I? Alright, bitch. No more. By me, if I say so myself, and that which I do. See, I'm good at Street Fighter. Look at me go. Invincible reversal there instead of not doing an invincible reversal there. Did you know that? I don't know how the fuck Marissa's shield shit works. For playing optimally. God damn it. I cannot play fucking Street Fighter right now. Alright. You know what I could go for right now? Some more fucking Street Fighter, but with you know, everyone's favorite character, Ken. Casual Ken. Yep. Oh no, it's Blonker. I don't like Blonker.
Right here, right now, we're in for something special.
Alright, fucker. Fuck you.
What they try and do here in this first round. Anything that happens early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight. Overdrive. Will they hit, whip, charge in? Tricky territory here. Player 2 with the life lead. The drive parry was successful. Parrying an attack like that is risky, but the reward is the drive gauge building up. They get pushed into the corner. They're going to be hard to escape. That drive impact is blocked. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense.
Whoopsies. I wasn't supposed to do that, was I? Alright. Whoa.
100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. Who gained control of the match in the early going? This match just started and it can go either way.
Oh, fuck. Nice, perfect parry. Oh no. Ha! I did it! Look at me. I played the Street Fighter. Let's go. Loud and correct buzzer. Oh fuck, you baited me, son of a bitch. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck you.
And the super activation. You can't forget the super point.
Ah!
Did you feel that? That's tension in the air.
Huh. Ah, fuck. What in the skibbity toilet fuck? What the fuck? Blanco used Earthquake. It's super effective. How the fuck do Ken players use a generic X again? I don't know. Oh, wow.
Fuck. No.
Damn it. Okay, what I should have done after that wall splat. Oh, I almost did something stupid there. Oh, I should have pressed. Oh, yeah, Blanc has an air grab. I forgot. So I should have done. He's beating my ass. No, I wanted fireball. That piece of shit. Oh yeah. Fuck. God damn it. Motherfucker. Okay.
Open up chances to do big damage by fading something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. Super hearts on deck for both fighters. How they approach the situation will be interesting. This is where smart meter management is going to come into play. Damn it. Gotta be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range. Player two, perfect read with the anti-air. Wide lead here, but it's still anyone's game. Don't mind me. Delivers the pain. Damn it. Okay, good. Nice. Come on, bitch. Oh, that fun. Alright. Creates distance to try to get a read on the opponent. Big count. It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach? Let's see how they apply their corner pressure in this situation. What's their game plan here at this critical stage? What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Got that right. Oh, the next round started. Player one has the life. Mine. No. Medium kick hit. They're trading attacks. Not much like it. Not two's out of the quick deck. Player two. Yeah, look at that shit. Alright, that was a mistake, wasn't it? Fuck, okay. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ah, you son of a fucking bitch. Fuck you. I need to take my fucking hormones. Fuck, okay. Ah. Motherfucker, I had that perfect parry. What the shit? One chance here may end this round. They're in range. We're gonna see a KO. You're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has an enemy to grind out the win? I should have pressed. Jump medium punch. See, right there. Damn it. Well, throwing for content, right? Am I right? That was not the good thing to do. Wow, holy fucking shit. Man, I could have won that. No, I didn't want to do that. What the hell? What the fuck, dude? Weebred, what the fuck was that? Oh yeah. Ken Gaming. Don't even know how to do my own combos. Ah! No. Yeah. Let's go. Epic. Huh. God damn it. Fuck, fuck, dick. Why am I pressing buttons? Motherfucking shit-ass dick fuck. Hey, why are you attacking the baby, Gilbert? Are you an asshole now? What the fuck? Why does this move exist? Why? Only plus one on hit and minus eight on block. What the fuck is the point of it? Ass out of my face, you whore. Butt out of my face, for real. Poor. Oh, there's gotta be some people on. Play more Ken Rant. time to take my woman drugs. Milligrams is spironolactone. I shouldn't have drank all my water. Okay, I'll go take my vitamin D later. 2 milligrams of estradiol. Let it dissolve under your tongue for a bit. And just a regular vitamin D soft gel tablet.
Both fighters are ready to get started. I can't wait to see what kind of tricks they have up their sleeves.
Into the wall and the stun's there.
Medium kick hit.
In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes.
God damn it. I'm so I suck.
Player one needs to use the threat of the corner
here.
Player one is working with
that was a mistake. God, fuck. Wait, bro, I can't hit my combos. Did you know that? Hey, fuck up. Oh my god.
Oh.
Fuck.
The round comes to a close, but I think we're only seeing just a glimpse of what these two are capable of. Yeah, good observation. I hope they make note of that. If that attack landed for a counter hit, they'll have to decide how to follow up. Player one has the life lead. Can they build on this? Takes the hit and keeps on trucking.
Damn. Alright.
How they approach the situation experiencing burnout.
Ah, shit, dude. That was kind of sick. Fuck. Damn.
Is this going to be
I'm not as fuck. Fuck. Why did I jump? Motherfucker. Shit butt. Ah, man. Jury. Ah, fuck. I don't know, man.
This isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake here.
Alright, bitch, let's go. Let's tango. Ah, well, I tried to do the DP motion. But I went. Ah, oh, fuck. Man, I'm so good at using the mini meter. You son of a bitch. Fuck you. Suck. Fuck. Shit, dick. Ass.
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round? Alright, let's see what happens in this next round. This fight is just brushes that off and keeps going. Katsu's out of the quick dash. What'll happen here? That attack landed for a counter hit. You'll have to decide how to follow up.
Dude, you are a fucking scrub. What the fuck? I did not press anything. Yeah, fucker, jump. Hell, fucking, oh yeah, one and done. Yeah, you suck, bitch. I swear to God, I was fucking blocking it. I don't think I pressed anything. I don't know. I don't know why the fuck I would've. Cause I knew the bitch was gonna do it anyway, but I don't know. I still won. That is what is most important. Because, yeah, I like winning sometimes. Especially in, like, ranks. Memphis. Alright, Kenneth Masters. Kenyul.
Got a mirror matchup? And this isn't just about the W. You gotta win it for pride. Do it for yourself. Tries to bait him with the projectile. Anything that happens early in the round will set the table for the rest of the fight. It's just about how to drive after that. On dangerous turf. Easy to get tagged at this range. Shows the overhead. Low heavy hits, mix up and come. Player one chases him down. Heading into the end game now. It's getting tense. Pressure is so intense. Experiencing burnout. Show you next. Player one can't afford mistakes with
damn.
Great round with both fighters really going at it. Who gained control of the match in the early going?
Dude, come on. God fucking damn it. I know I could beat this guy sober, so I think I did.
corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here? Player one is in burnout. Drives off the table. Sees it coming and blocks it out. What's their game plan here to split the stage? At least one of them is having a good time in that corner.
Oh my god, fuck you, lame ass. Fuck me, dude. I'm so fucking high.
Four SA meters on deck for both sides. This could be over soon. You've got to be careful not to whip this range. Goes on.
Alright. That was pretty good.
Shows the medium kick.
You play this character more than I do. I pressed there for some reason. Alright, next game.
That's
fuck
what
this.
Happens when you capitalize on all your chances. What's the base of the overhead? Plenty of space between the two fighters, but who will decide to close the gap? What's next? Yeah, amigo.
God damn it.
Did you feel that? That's tension in the air. They train. Works that off and keeps going. Good heads up decision. Opting for the drive impact.
Yes,
gotta be careful not to rip at this range. Player one has a slight life lead. Picks up the counter. This is going to be you.
Damn it. I am Knuff. I am Knuff. Look at that. That round felt like way longer than it was. Holy shit.
gamer. All right, fuck off. Exciting to see. Shit, nice. Looks cool doing it too. Cat, fuck off. Please. Hey, Gilbert. Quit. Ah, god damn it, bro, he fucking baited me. Good shit. No, I'm bad at anti-air. You know, I'm just kind of bad spider when I'm high. Oh, god damn. Break that streak, bitch. What did you think? Give me a bit. Oh, no. Okay. Man. Memphis. Very good. I'm high as fuck. I'm gonna go to some more heat.
Man,
I cannot. Okay, I'm sobering up. I'm not letting this guy fuck in.
Here we go. Let's see what these fighters have in store. It's the start of the round. How will they start their approach? Pressuring them in the corner. Player one needs to be cautious with drive gauge.
About fucking time you reacted to the DI. Yeah, that's absolutely how I wanted it to go. You're not getting to gold 5 on my watch, bitch.
Gap here.
damn it. Why am I playing like a fucking retard? Why am I playing like a fucking gold ranker? Fucking god, you lucky fucking bitch. You should not be ranking up right now. You fucking suck.
Great round with both fighters really going at it. A chance for big damage with the punch
count. Okay, did I just do that too early then?
Dealing with a real gambler. Almost like you're still willing to risk it all for this art to deal that cash money damage.
And I proceed to throw my random last chance away. Wow, yeah. Lucky gold 5 retard. Jesus Christ. What a lucky fucker.
They've gone for the same character. Neither side is gonna wanna lose this. Here we go. Let's see what these fighters have in store. This is a good range to test the opponent's reactions to fireballs. Denying them a breather there with the long range fireball. Decides to go with the target. Very dangerous range. You can definitely get clipped by something. If that attack landed for a counter hit, they'll have to decide how to follow up. You can tell that one player was not holding back during that round, while the other couldn't get it going.
Yeah, throws him, what's next?
Takes
the high ground. You can open up chances to do big damage by fading something out, getting that opening, and then jumping in. Trying to read each other.
Dude, come on. Dude, what the fuck? I press DI.
Did you feel that? That's tension in the air.
Oh, god damn it, that side switches. Fuck. God fucking damn it. Fucking. Jesus Christ. Can't press the right button. Fucking lucky bitch.
Center stage. This is the perfect range to reach out and tag them.
Fucking damn it.
Alright, that was pretty smooth, but can they do it again? Oh man, what's gonna happen next? Ooh, are we going to see some fireworks here? Opens them up with the gun.
Yeah,
so
yep, now you're lagging. Okay. You fucking lucky fucking bastard. Wow, yeah. What a retard. On.
Here comes a new challenger.
Right here, right now, we're in for something special. Let's see what they try and do here in this first round.
Why did I do that? I mashed my super in the wrong direction. I'm so fucking bad right now. I hate it, but the drugs are cool though. God damn it, pizza, you distracted me. What about the. Alright.
No.
Yeah.
I wanted to hit you. I wanted to chip you out mode. Super. Oh, yeah.
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can glue in on that and make adjustments next round.
Get the lock with Vagabond here.
Smart play with the throws. What's coming next? Throws it. What's next? Player one will look to apply pressure here. Player one in dire straits with burnout. Auto drive gauge. Now's the time. Max SA gauge.
You know, maybe anti-airing every once on the blue fucking moon would help. And I just had to press fucking button. I don't mean to do it, but I did. Jesus fucking Christ, I am very high right now. Fucking hell. That's BS, dude. Alright, I'm going to bed now. I'm too high to play. That was fun, though. Not gonna get to do it for like another fucking forever, so I'm glad we got to do it in the first place. Man, it's weird how, like, the lights are on in the background, yet, like, my face is, like, you can't fucking see it. I think that's weird. You know? Yeah. Alright. Have a good night.